Bank First is deeply rooted in more than 50 communities statewide. Towns bound together tightly by loyalty. Bank First, loyal to Oklahoma, loyal to you.
F&M Bank loves giving back to the communities we live and serve in. Banking with us ensures your money goes back into your community. Our goal is to provide you with reliable banking you can trust, delivered with unique passion for service. F&M Bank has all the modern banking services, mobile banking, lending, reward checking, electronic checking, and more.
We invite you to come see us at any of our 8 locations. Come find out what relationship banking is all about.
F&M Bank, member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender.
If you start something anew, you probably will do it again and in a different way, better than before. Hi, Oklahoma, it's John Johnson. How about this year? Come meet an auto dealer that's been in business over 9 decades with long-standing employees that serve customers from experience. Come say hello to me, Jeff, and all our Johnson's Auto family during the Start Something New sales event now at Johnson's of Kingfisher. See our new Ram 1500 Bighorn Crew Cabs at johnsonsofkingfisher.com, and you'll begin to understand why more folks are switching to Ram.
And what about the SUVs? Hi, it's Jeff Johnson. Over the years, not much has changed at Johnson's of Kingfisher. A great staff with products that just keep getting better, like America's most awarded sports utility vehicle, the Jeep Grand Cherokee. They're pretty amazing. Come test drive our new Jeep Grand Cherokee L now at a dealership you'll find in a place like Kingfisher. Johnson's of Kingfisher, Dodge, Chrysler, Jeep, and Ram. Same name, same family since 1927.
All right, good evening, everyone, and welcome to Kingfisher Basketball here on KingfisherSports.tv, presented by Johnson's of Kingfisher. And as you see, as we have arrived, we are quickly at the national anthem. Anadarko comes to town tonight, another pair of top 10 matchups here for the Jackets, as it doesn't get any easier, as you know. Came off the Weatherford wins the other night, and then right back to top 10 games against Anadarko. You've got Dave Cameron here. Got Kenny beside me, Eli up top. The parents left us alone here, and we've got all the toys, so we're going to try and do our best to bring you some Kingfisher basketball. We're going to take another quick timeout here as they get ready for the national anthem, and we'll come back with the starting lineups on the other side of that.
Friday Night Lights is one of the best ways to spend your time in the state of Oklahoma. Kingfisher may be a small town, but we win big. Here at Jackson's at Kingfisher, your locally family-owned and operated Chevy, Buick, and GMC dealership, we share in that small-town pride.
Whether you come by a new or pre-owned vehicle from our amazing sales team, or experience our great customer care from our service and parts department, every step of the way, we will treat you like family.
You can learn a lot from the people who power America. All you need to do is listen. So I came to Oklahoma to see where the energy I need, the energy we all need, comes from. I met with the folks who produce it every day. Frankly, they helped me rethink a few things. I like them. I bet you will too. If you want to learn more about how oil and natural gas makes modern life go, meet me over at oerb.com/micro.
Life can hit hard, but great coverage keeps you on the winning team. Let the experts at Stevenson Insurance Center guide you through the personalized process of finding the right coverage for you, your family, or your business. Personal, commercial, or health, we can service all your insurance needs. Don't blow your coverage. Come see us at 2302 Frontage Road in Kingfisher. All of us at Stevenson Insurance Center say, Go Jackets!
All right, welcome back as we set for the starting lineups for Anadarko. Quickly, we'll run those down. Anadarko comes in ranked number 7. Their girls are 14-2, only losses to Weatherford and a loss in overtime to Lawton Mack. Both of those losses just by 4 points. So, like we said, doesn't get any easier for the Lady Jackets. Starting lineup, number 10, Layla Saldana. Number 15, Heaven Haywood. Number 20, Chloe Cantrell. 21, Ivory Miller. And 25, Ashlyn Jackson. And now we'll go to our PA announcer, Scott, here, and let him go over the Lady Jackets. So there you have it, the starting lineup for the Lady Jackets. Emily Myers, Peyton Walker, Addie Matthews, Reagan Snyder, and Caden Doherty. So Coach Taylor Young sticking with that lineup. She's used, I believe, for about five games in a row now. Been successful with it. So we get set to tip off. Kingfisher ranked number four now. They move up a spot in the polls. 13-3 record. Set to take on Anadarko, number seven, both teams in class 4A. Lady Jackets starting out man-to-man, probably what you'll see most of tonight. Snyder, good job cutting off the passing lane there. They had to throw down to the corner. Jackson with it. Now Haywood on the left wing for Anadarko. Lady Jackets in denial mode. Saldana cut off by Walker. And great defense causes the turnover. Addie Matthews on the defense there. Extra step taken, ball over to the Lady Jackets. Looks like same for Anadarko Lady Warriors. They'll be in a man-to-man starting out. Oh, Matthews pass a little too high for Snyder, and back-to-back turnovers. Three-point shot on the way, no good. Rebounded inside and put back up and in, and that's 21, Ivory Miller. Walker, nice pass to Snyder. She's cut off. So Walker resets the offense. Jackets being very patient. Now Snyder will fire three. It's no good. Rebounded by Ashlyn Jackson, and quickly down the court comes the Lady Warriors, and we have a foul.
Foul number 11.
Addie Matthews picks up the foul there on the reach. Miller driving in, kicks it out. Now she'll fire three, and it's good for Ivory Miller. Got a reach foul on the far side there, called on Anadarko. Chloe Cantrell. Walker streaking down. She'll try the right-hand layup. No good. Pressure put on by Haywood, and here comes the Lady Warriors. Haywood drives in. Left-hand layup, no good. Another offensive rebound for Anadarko. It's time Emily Myers gets the rebound. Snyder brings it down. Anadarko Lady Warriors team, always known for good defense, always very good competitive teams, very athletic, and looks like even though they have a new coach, nothing's changed there. Foul called there away from the ball on Ashlyn Jackson. Walker will reset the offense here. We said a very good man-to-man defense here, Hurley. Doherty tries to make the pass, deflected back. Myers' left hand just rolls out. Jackson's shot no good. Another rebound by Myers. Quickly down to Matthews. She'll fly in left hand. No good, but she'll be fouled. And that'll be number two, I believe, on Ashlyn Jacks. Maya Dewberry checks into the game for Doherty. So Matthews gets the Lady Jackets on the scoreboard. 5-2 now, Anadarko on top. Inside it goes. That's Miller. She kicks it back out. And traveling is the call on Chloe Cantrell. Foul away from the... Yeah, I'm not sure what that call was. Something away from the ball. Some sort of lane violation. Once again, back-to-back turnovers. Gives the ball back over to the Lady Jackets. Anadarko really guarding hard. Lady Jackets having a hard time getting something going here in the half court. Matthews drives in. She's cut off. Back out. And they're going to say she drugged that foot. So we're going to have a timeout, 2:21 to play, full timeout. We'll be back in 1 minute.
Back to school. Now your worries about the kids going over on their data plans are back. Mom and Dad, this is for you. Right now, make the switch to Pioneer's unlimited data plans. Don't let data overages and high cell phone bills be something you stress about this school year. We have a plan for everyone. Let Pioneer handle your worries by stopping at a local office today to learn how you can save. Visit GoPioneer.com for details. Some restrictions may apply.
Call Capital Roll-Off today for your next project. Our containers are great for construction, remodeling, teardowns, cleanouts, and junk removals. We drop it off, you fill it up, we haul it off. We also offer demolition services. Locally owned and operated by Corey Muggenberg, Capital Roll-Off has multiple sizes to fit your commercial or residential needs. Capital Roll-Off, call us today at 405-375-3333.
All right, welcome back. Anadarko on top of the Lady Jackets, 5-2. Both teams playing extremely good defense. Both teams having a hard time doing much scoring to this point. Lady Jackets look like they're going to switch it up a little here defensively and go to a 1-3-1. Shot on the way, no good, and goes out of bounds. Myers trying to get in there with that left hand, kicks it out to Walker, and bam! Peyton Walker really done a good job offensively here the last three or four games of kind of kick-starting the Kingfisher offense, so we'll see if that kind of helps out. Lady Jackets switch back to the man. Just kind of give him a different look out of that timeout. Walker gets a hand on the pass, comes up with a steal, down to Matthews. Matthews will go in, right hand up, no good. Snyder with the board. Has to kick it out, and Lady Jackets will reset. Minute to play here in the first period. Great cut by Snyder. Can't quite get the layup in. Like Saldana will dribble out around half court, maybe setting up a little last shot here. There's 25 seconds on the clock. Lady Jackets content to stand back and see what happens here. Have a foul, I believe, going to call that on Emily Myers working her way through that screen. So with 4.7 seconds, Anadarko will have the ball down here on the baseline. Cantrell gets it back in the corner. She'll fire three, rolls out no good, and that'll do it after one. All tied up at five between the Lady Jackets and the Lady Warriors. We'll be back second period right after this.
Now is the time to protect your family with Pioneer Smart Wi-Fi. Internet security is becoming more of a fear every day. Protect your family against malware, viruses, intrusions, cyber attacks, and more. Modern internet deserves modern security. Get the best of both worlds with Pioneer in-home Wi-Fi and the Smart Wi-Fi app. Download the Pioneer Smart Wi-Fi app today or visit GoPioneer.com for more information.
Born and raised in Kingfisher, Dr. Drew Hendricks returned to his hometown to take over the Kingfisher Family Dental and Implant Clinic. Dr. Hendricks has taken the practice to new heights with his state-of-the-art facility, now open at 2700 South Frontage Road.
He and his upbeat, fun, and caring staff offer cleanings of all sorts, implants, crowns, bridges, dentures, filling procedures, root canals, and much more. We love to see patients of all ages. That's the Kingfisher Family Dental and Implant Clinic. Call 405-375-4949 for an appointment. And be sure to visit our office at 2700 South Frontage Road.
All right, welcome back. Both teams making their way from their respective huddles. Lady Jackets with the ball to start the second period. Got Emily Myers, Peyton Walker, Reagan Snyder, Caden Doherty back in, along with Addie Matthews. Myers gets it at the elbow. She'll drive in. Left hand, strong move up and in for Emily Myers, and she's fouled.
Emily Myers.
Quickly down the court comes Anna Darko. Lady Jackets do a good job of hustling back. Corner to Haywood, pass stolen by Myers. Myers sneaks in, left hand up. They're going to say a blue. Offensive foul on Emily Myers. Sal Donnell will bring it down for Anna Darko. High post pass is stolen by Walker. Matthews hustles the pass down. And foul called on Haywood, her second. Now five team fouls on Anna Darko. Bounce pass inside, great pass, and up and in goes Reagan Snyder. Great pass by Maya Dewberry. Timeout called, 10-5 Lady Jackets, 30 seconds, we'll be back.
Your health is our health. If you are in pain, are recovering from surgery, or have had to postpone a surgery, Physical Therapy Central is open. We take the health and safety of our patients, employees, and the community seriously. Our clinic is clean and safe so you can get the health care you need. Get back to work, back to play, and back to life faster with Physical Therapy Central. Schedule an appointment today at ptcentral.org or call 405-375-5654.
All right, welcome back. Lady Jackets off to a quick start here in the second period, a 5-0 run to start the second period. Off the great assist by Maya Dewberry. Kenny and I both wondered where that pass was going, and we should not worry because Reagan Snyder was on the receiving end and put the layup up and in. Shot up, no good. Darko hustles after the rebound. Three-pointer on the way is made by Chloe Cantrell. Doherty to Matthews, back to Walker. She'll reset. Mm-hmm. Walker zigzags in, tries the right-hand layup, no good. Ball tipped, I believe out of bounds off Hannah Darko. Stay with the Lady Jackets. Tried to get it into Doherty, but it's knocked back at her. It's Ivory Miller with good defense there for Hannah Darko. Be real careful about picking that dribble up as they're in denial mode. And there you go, as one comes over to help tie up and the ball's turned over back to the Lady Warriors. Ashley Poulaw back in for Anadarko. Haywood tried to drag that foot, but she kept it down. She goes up and puts the basket in. Inside it goes to Snyder. Traveling called on Reagan Snyder. Deflected and picked up by Addie Matthews. She's guarded down that left side back to Doherty. Now Walker will reset. Boy, they really, yeah, there they call that. I mean, just really trying to have an Haywood in there working hard trying to push Reagan Snyder out of that lane and had both hands. That was Saldana. Both hands in her back, pushing as hard as she could, and finally we get the call there. So 16 fouls now on Anadarko. Back cut by Walker, picked up by Dewberry, nowhere to go, and they're going to say she drugged that pivot foot as well. So back over to Anadarko it goes. Emily Myers going to come back in the game, and Dewberry will take a break. Walker, nice defense there. Another turnover as both defenses really causing problems for their opposition. Myers drives in, ball deflected and stolen. Caden Doherty for a hold inside. Just her first personal foul and the fourth team foul on the Lady Jackets. Ball loose on the ground. Walker comes up with it. Now stolen back. And Snyder has a foot on the line, they say. So it'll go back over to Anadarko. 2:44 on the clock, all tied up at 10. Pula in some trouble on the baseline. Nice defense by Myers. Snyder pokes the pass away. We have a little question on the floor here as to after the game started, they honked the horn, and I think all the Kingfisher players assumed that we were going to reset the possession, and Anadarko just kind of fired up a three-pointer, and the officials called it good. To be honest with you, I'm not even sure. I guess maybe Cantrell shot it. She's the only one up there with any points, so I'll give it to her, I guess. And the officials are going to stick with it as Coach Taylor Young called a timeout there. So a little confusion as Anadarko takes the lead 13-10. I suppose if they would have missed it, the Anadarko coach would have been upset. I'm not really sure what to say there. That's kind of interesting. But anyway, it doesn't matter what we think. They count the basket for Anadarko, and Lady Jackets will have possession. Matthews to Dewberry. Dewberry along the baseline. Back out Matthews. She'll fly in. Back over. Dewberry will fire three and drains it.
Maya Dewberry for three.
Cantrell will drive in. She'll try a 15-footer. We have a foul away from the ball. We're going to call that on Ashlyn Jackson. Should, I guess, won't be free throw since it was an offensive foul. So that's seventh team foul. And that's three on one of Anadarko's starters, Ashlyn Jackson. Anadarko does a really good job of using their hands on you, if you'll notice, to get you in a bad position. Then they'll pull their hands back like they're not fouling. Kind of interesting. Inside to Walker. Back out to Snyder. Corner, Walker, open three. And she drains it. Peyton Walker with her second three, and the Lady Jackets take the lead back. Minute to play here before halftime. Saldana over to Cantrell. Now inside it goes. Good defense by Matthews. Now right-hand layup up and in for Ivory Miller. Seconds here before half. Snyder drives in. Shot up. No good, but she's going to foul, and she will shoot two. Foul called on Pula, her first. Second one good for Snyder. 17-15 the score. 15 seconds here before halftime. Lady Jackets slide to a 2-3 zone this time down the court. Inside it goes, shot up, rolls in at the buzzer for Ashlyn Pula. And after 16 minutes, we haven't decided anything, all tied up at 17. We'll take a quick timeout, come back with some halftime stats right after this.
Since 1945, Kingfisher Body and Glass Shop has been operating as a family-owned and operated business that is dedicated to providing you with the highest quality service available. We have stayed true to our roots and remained right here in the same location at 504 North Main Street for over 75 years. At Kingfisher Body and Glass Shop, you can expect to interact with our friendly and knowledgeable staff. Our services include full body and framework, paintless dent repair, glass chip repairs, as well as full glass replacement. We also have a full-service shop for all of your auto needs. Give Kingfisher and Body Glass a call 24/7 at 405-375-4871.
In business for 30 years, Cheap Brothers Insurance has more than 150 years of combined experience ready to serve you. We are an independent agency that represents all major companies, which allows us to tailor to your specific insurance needs. No account is too big or too small, as we offer home and auto coverage, but also specialize in commercial accounts. For that local service you deserve, stop by Cheap Brothers Insurance today at 219 North Main in Kingfisher. Call them at 405-375-4144 or visit cheapbrothers.com.
All right, welcome back here. Halftime, Kingfisher Lady Jackets, Anadarko Lady Warriors all tied up at 17. You look at the quarterly scoring, both teams with 5 in the first quarter, both teams with 12 in the second quarter, so it doesn't get much more even than that. Right now, scoring for the Lady Jackets, Emily Myers has 3, Peyton Walker has 6, Addie Matthews 2, Maya Dewberry 3, and Reagan Snyder 3. Lady Jackets right now 4 of 5 at the free throw line. And as far as foul trouble, really the only foul issue is Emily Myers has 2. For us, for Anadarko, they do have Heaven Haywood has 2 fouls and Ashlyn Jackson has 3 fouls. So see if the Lady Jackets choose to attack that. I thought we might get a few more one-and-ones there. We got them at 16 fouls pretty quick there in the second period and then just seemed to kind of go away from us. But so we're going to take an extended timeout. We've got 8 minutes on the clock and we'll be back for the third period right after this.
The Shed Grill and Bar in Kingfisher, owned by locals Brent and Steph Snyder, offers everything from burgers to a variety of salads and specialties such as chicken fried steak, pulled pork baked potatoes, and catfish. We also offer sandwiches, wraps, a variety of tacos, and popular appetizers. Gluten-free and light options are also available, as is a full bar with 6 different draft beers on tap and a variety of Shed signature cocktails. Located at 1505 South Main Street, the Shed is open 7 days a week. That's the Shed Grill and Bar. Good food. Good friends, good times.
The city of Kingfisher continues to grow. New housing additions, new retail businesses, airport expansion, new restaurants are all a small part of what's taking place here. Kingfisher Electric proudly powers that growth as well as your home, your business, and the Kingfisher Yellow Jackets. That's Kingfisher Electric, your local municipal public power service provider, keeping Kingfisher and the Yellow Jackets charged for our future.
As a local, member-owned electric cooperative, Cimarron Electric is committed to providing the highest quality of service at a reasonable price. We're dedicated to serving our member owners with integrity, accountability, innovation, and a commitment to community. For more information, call or visit our website. Cimarron Electric Cooperative, serving Northwest Oklahoma since 1936 and powering the needs of a new generation.
Stream with Pioneer iVideo and more. Live, recorded, on demand, all in HD. Easily find and watch your favorite shows and movies. Anywhere, on any device, perfect for the entire family. And easy to use. Enjoy Pioneer iVideo today.
Myers Real Property offers an array of services to our great customers throughout central Oklahoma. Fill up with fuel or diesel, grab a snack, and choose from our wide selection of drinks at our four convenience store locations. Jacket Express in Kingfisher, Warrior Express in Okarchee, Whippet Express in O'Keene, and Tiger Stop in Tuttle. We also feature Cowboy Express Fuel in Kingfisher and Tuttle as we provide fuel handling services for farmers, oil field sites, convenience stores, and more. Don't forget about One Day Cleaners in Kingfisher, where we not only offer laundry and dry cleaning for clothing and household items, but we can handle alterations needs as well. That's Myers Real Property, a proud supporter of high school athletics in your hometown.
Dennis's Express Pharmacy in Kingfisher offers fast, friendly service, including free delivery, free mail-out, free blood pressure, and much more. Come see us at 1308 South Main Street. Our convenient store hours and drive-thru window make it easy for you to shop for your healthcare needs. We're proud sponsors of all Kingfisher activities, programs, students, and staff. Dennis's Express Pharmacy says, go Jackets!
Nearly 200 years ago, mercy began with one woman who inspired others to protect the vulnerable, comfort the sick, and deliver exceptional care wherever it was needed. This ministry still endures today with the same mission, to share God's mercy and make your life our life's work. Mercy, recognized by IBM Watson's Truven as one of the nation's top five large healthcare systems. Again.
Bank First is deeply rooted in more than 50 communities statewide. Towns bound together tightly by loyalty. Bank First, loyal to Oklahoma, loyal to you.
F&M Bank loves giving back to the communities we live and serve in. Banking with us ensures your money goes back into your community. Our goal is to provide you with reliable banking you can trust, delivered with unique passion for service. F&M Bank has all the modern banking services, mobile banking, lending, reward checking, electronic checking, and more.
We invite you to come see us at any of our eight locations. Come find out what relationship banking is all about.
F&M Bank, member FDIC, equal housing lender.
Trail Creek Wellness in Kingfisher is a family medical clinic with an array of services including family medicine, bio-T hormone replacement for men and women, and our newest service, the InMode machine, which does laser hair removal and non-surgical facelift and body contouring. Come see Rachel and her staff at 1001 Hospital Circle in Kingfisher. Our office hours are 8 to 5 Monday through Thursday and 8 to 2 on Friday. Give us a call for an appointment at 405-375-7935 or visit www.trailcreekwellness.com.
Start the year anew in a brand new Ram 1500 from Johnson's of Kingfisher. Hi, Oklahoma, it's Jeff Johnson. Have a look at our new Ram 1500 Bighorn Crew Cab at johnsonsofkingfisher.com. Interested in a sports utility vehicle? See America's most awarded SUV, the Jeep Grand Cherokee, during the Start Something New sales event now at a dealership you'll find in a place like Kingfisher. Johnson's of Kingfisher, Dodge, Chrysler, Jeep, and Ram. Same name, same family since 1927.
Interbank in Kingfisher serves the needs and caters to the economic strengths of the communities we serve with 15 statewide Interbank locations. Through our associates at each location, we strive to provide a high level of personal and professional customer service in a community bank setting while maintaining our commitment to personal integrity, customer service, and community involvement. We're ready to help with all your banking needs. Interbank in Kingfisher, member FDIC, equal housing lender.
Medic Pharmacy and Gifts in Kingfisher is unique in that it offers all the amenities of a modern pharmacy, but also takes you back in time. Trevor Wilsick provides you top-of-the-line experience in the full-service pharmacy, as Medic also offers a hearing aid center, free delivery, and a convenient drive-through. We offer a wide range of cards and gifts, as well as a full line of Traeger grill products. Hungry or looking for a refreshing treat? Stop by our snack shack and have our famous orangeade at our old-fashioned soda fountain. That's Medic Pharmacy and Gifts in Kingfisher, 405-375-3202, or come by at 119 West Admire.
As one of North America's largest producers of oil and natural gas products, Ovintiv believes safe, reliable, and affordable energy is fundamental to making modern life possible. We also believe in building strong relationships in the communities we operate. Locally, Ovintiv is proud to employ 100 Oklahomans and support our schools through scholarships, sports funding, and FFA sponsorships, preparing the next generation for success. Visit ovintiv.com/community to learn more.
All right. Welcome back as we get set to start the second half here between the number 4-ranked Kingfisher Lady Jackets and the number 7-ranked Anadarko Girls. Solved nothing in the first half, just tied up at 17. Lady Jackets with the ball to start the second half. We've got Caden Doherty, Reagan Snyder, Addie Matthews, Peyton Walker, Emily Myers, who, if you caught the about 6 o'clock when we came on, Emily Myers was named the high school basketball homecoming queen. They had Snyder on the cut, but Doherty couldn't just get squared up quick enough. The defense is really good by Anadarko. Lady Jackets with 5 made field goals in the first half, and 4 of those being 3-pointers. Being very patient with it here, though. Myers drives in, gets it on the baseline to Snyder, and not how we wanted to start the second half as Emily Myers picks up her 3rd. Jackets back in the 1-3-1. Inside out, shot on the way, short, and Matthews is going to be fouled on the other end, and that'll be the 2nd foul on Chloe Cantrell. Walker cut off by Saldana, so she'll dribble out. And now we've got a mismatch inside if they can get the ball in there to Snyder. Doherty called for the violation. Ashlyn Jackson and Susie Osceola Redbone check back in for Anadarko. Doherty doing a nice job keeping the ball out of the zone. Now long pass in. Back out it goes. Shot on the way. And rebound. And nice block by Snyder. She swats it out. But standing there is Osceola Redbone. She picks up her 1st 2 of the night. Snyder. Boy, lots of contact, no call. Deflected out of bounds by Doherty. Corner no good, and rebounded inside by Anadarko. On the shot, we're going to have a foul called, I believe, on Reagan Snyder. Just her 1st. And Cantrell at the line shooting 2. Maya Dewberry checks in for Snyder. believe Ashlyn Jackson called. That's number four on her. As they call pushing, as she's fighting for that offensive rebound. Foul out front on Saldana, reaching in on Walker, and quickly three team fouls now on Anadarko. Get it into Matthews, and we have a jump ball. Possession arrow points towards Anadarko. Side it goes to Miller. Doherty D's up, and they're going to call Doherty for a shove on the shot. Caden picks up number two, and Ivory Miller goes to the line shooting two. Snyder in for Doherty. Dewberry over to Matthews. A timeout called by Coach Taylor Young. 30-second timeout. We'll take it with him.
Myers Real Property offers an array of services to our great customers throughout Central Oklahoma. Fill up with fuel or diesel, grab a snack, and choose from our wide selection of drinks at our four convenience store locations. Jacket Express in Kingfisher, Warrior Express in Okarchee, Whippet Express in O'Keen, and Tiger Stop in Tuttle. We also feature Cowboy Express fuel in Kingfisher and Tuttle, as we provide fuel handling services for farmers, oil field sites, convenience stores, and more. Don't forget about One Day Cleaners in Kingfisher, where we not only offer laundry and dry cleaning for clothing and household items, but we can handle alterations needs as well. That's Myers Real Property, a proud supporter of high school athletics in your hometown.
All right, welcome back. Lady Jackets with the ball out of the timeout. Still no scoring here in the third period. 4 minutes in, halfway through, Anadarko's held them scoreless. So out of the timeout, we'll see what Coach Young comes up with here. Maya Dewberry drives in, layup up and in for Maya Dewberry. I was trying to use a little reverse psychology there. Announcer's curse gone well. Lady Jackets get their first two of the third period. Three-pointer on the way for Saldana. No good. Long rebound. Snyder comes down with it. And quickly, here comes Walker. Walker hesitates. Cut off. Back out to Snyder. Thinks about the three. Turns it down. Dewberry cut off. Matthews will drive in, and they're going to call a block, and Addie Matthews will be going to the free throw line shooting a pair. Foul called on 21 Ivory Miller, just her first. Haven Haywood checks back in for Anadarko. Jackets having some success with this zone defense. Saldana cut off by Dewberry. Three-pointer short. Snyder with another rebound. She'll bring it up herself to Myers. Myers tries the crossover, but cut off by Saldana. Dewberry three-pointer, no good. Snyder reads it, goes up, and puts it back in. Great job of reading that miss by Snyder. And we have a timeout called in Anadarko. Lady Jackets take the lead back, 23-22, 32nd. We'll take it with them.
Dennis's Express Pharmacy in Kingfisher offers fast, friendly service, including free delivery, free mail-out, free blood pressure, and much more. Come see us at 1308 South Main Street. Our convenient store hours and drive-through window make it easy for you to shop for your healthcare needs. We're proud sponsors of all Kingfisher activities, programs, students, and staff. Dennis's Express Pharmacy says, go Jackets.
All right, welcome back. Lady Jackets with a couple of free throws. Layup by Maya Dewberry and a put back by Reagan Snyder. Now leading Anadarko 23-22, and a lot of important things going on with this game as you want to stay in that top eight, as I believe the playoff brackets come out next week. So Kingfisher at number four and Anadarko at number seven, both fighting hard to get the win here tonight to keep in that top eight. Inside, and I believe Myers picks up number four on the reach. So she'll have to take a seat, I'm sure, for the last minute 17 and probably some of the fourth period as well. Doherty comes back in, entry pass to Ivory Miller, and she scores. Walker gets a back cutting Snyder. Snyder has it knocked away, then stays with it and back up and in for Reagan Snyder. Snyder now 7 points on the night. Lady Jackets back in a man-to-man. A really good matchup between Walker and Saldana at the point. Both girls really quick. Shot goes up on the other end, no good, but we're going to have a foul, I believe, called on Maya Dewberry, her first. And Heaven Haywood goes to the line shooting two. Seconds to play here in the third period. Anadarko up by one. Snyder cross court. Matthews gets a three off. It's a little long. Dewberry, nice job keeping the ball active. And 8 seconds. Walker in the corner. Snyder will try a three. Just in and out. And we have a foul on Doherty trying to fight for the offensive rebound. And Caden picks up her third. And that's team foul number six on the Lady Jackets. And that'll do it for the third. Lady Warriors on top of the Lady Jackets, 26-25. We'll be back for the fourth period right after this.
Start the year anew in a brand new Ram 1500 from Johnson's of Kingfisher. Hi, Oklahoma. It's Jeff Johnson. Have a look at our new Ram 1500 Bighorn Crew Cab at johnsonsofkingfisher.com. Interested in a sports utility vehicle? See America's most awarded SUV, the Jeep Grand Cherokee, during the Start Something New sales event now at a dealership you'll find in a place like Kingfisher. Johnson's of Kingfisher, Dodge, Chrysler, Jeep, and Ram. Same name, same family since 1927.
Interbank in Kingfisher serves the needs and caters to the economic strengths of the communities we serve with 15 statewide Interbank locations. Through our associates at each location, we strive to provide a high level of personal and professional customer service in a community bank setting while maintaining our commitment to personal integrity, customer service, and community involvement. We're ready to help with all your banking needs. Interbank in Kingfisher, member FDIC, equal housing lender.
All right, welcome back. Been a tight one the whole way through this one, Lady Jackets and Lady Warriors. A good guy would be catching up on how many lead changes we've had, but I'm not that guy, but I'm just going to tell you there's been a bunch. Lady Jackets did a really good job defensively, just a little too much fouling as the 9 points they gave up, five of them were at the free throw line for Anadarko in that third period. So anyway, Lady Jackets, you've got Caden Doherty and Peyton Walker, Maya Dewberry, Reagan Snyder, and Addie Matthews as Emily Myers on the bench with those four fouls. See how much time we can get off of her. Matthews, nice spin move, goes up. No foul called. Looks like a little contact. No foul. So come back the other way. Snyder with a nice block. Blocks it out of bounds as Osceola Redbone was driving there. Foul called on the shot, I believe, on Dewberry. Haywood back to the line, shooting two. Throw short, rebounded, another block for Snyder. Snyder will set the offense up, trying to get the ball inside to Matthews. Dewberry with it, cross court. Walker trains the three, but we have a foul away from the ball before the made three. We're having a little discussion here. Let's go ahead and call that three good, and we'll keep possession. Come on. Yeah, come on. Long discussion here. As like we said, Peyton Walker made the three, and there was a foul away from the ball. So three-pointer is good for Walker. And Lady Jackets, I believe, are going to keep possession as the foul was called on Layla Saldana. No, it's going to be our ball. Yeah, we're going to get the three and possession. Yeah, we'll take that. Huge point in the game there. It's a big cheer from the Kingfisher fans. Snyder waits on Walker to reset. 28-26 now. Lady Jackets on top by two. Walker drives in over to Myers, who's re-entered. Matthews drives in, little floater, and they're going to catch her for the offensive foul. Really good job defensively there by Anadarko, just waiting on Matthews to come floating in. Matthews picks up her second. More importantly, the eighth team foul on the Lady Jackets. Jackets staying with the 1-3-1. Saldana backs it back out. Jackson back to Saldana. She'll try a three right wing, long. Snyder with another rebound. Reagan doing a great job on the board. She'll bring it down herself. And she'll wait for Walker to reset the offense. Doherty will try a three up top. It's no good. Jackson gets the rebound. Back to a man-to-man for the Lady Jackets. Sal Donnell tries 16-footer. No good. Reagan Snyder once again on the defensive rebounding. Inside Myers, and they're going to catch her. She tries to clear out with that right hand, and Emily is going to pick up her fifth foul. And that'll do it for Emily. A little frustrated as trying to get it to the that left hand layup that she loves so much, and she kind of used that right hand a little more than she should have. Haywood, entry pass inside, shot up and in. I believe that was Chloe Cantrell. Snyder looking to go inside, and she's going to be tripped by Osceola Redbone. Or excuse me, that was Pula. So six team fouls. Now on Anadarko. Walker's going to have to get it in. She does to Matthews. Snyder out front with Miller on her. Snyder drives in, right hand up, no good. Newberry once again with the rebound, and she's going to be fouled, I believe, on the rebound. And it'll be 1-1, and I believe the foul goes on Haywood. And that's three on Haywood. Maya Newberry steps to the line, 1-1. So Dewberry drains a pair, gives the Lady Jacks the lead back. Approaching 4 minutes to play here in the fourth period. Walker almost gets a hand on that one. Saldana goes in right hand as she finds a lane and puts it in. the biggest lead that we've seen tonight. I believe Anadarko and Kingfisher both had a four-point lead at one time. Foul, Addie Matthews fouled by Ivory Miller. And now Addie Matthews goes to the line, shooting the one and one. Ooh, Jackson makes an errant pass, goes off Saldana's leg, and turned over and back to the Lady Jackets. Pulaw checks back in for Jackson. Newberry head fake, cross court pass Matthews. Over to Walker, three pointer, just a little short. Rebounded by Cantrell. It's cut away from the ball, it's loose on the floor and have a call somewhere, I'm not sure. Caden Doherty called for her fourth foul. Evan Haywood to the line. Double bonus now, so she'll be shooting two. That's 10 team fouls on the Lady Jackets. Snyder once again, big on the boards. Dewberry has it poked away. Streaking down court is Cantrell. But no good, blocked by Snyder, but they're going to call a foul on Reagan Snyder. Back to the line goes Anadarko. Chloe Cantrell shooting.